The conditions on Germany's roads are absolutely treacherous today. There's a lot of snowfall. It's almost been like a blizzard. I'm traveling on the highway from Berlin to Frankfurt, actually pretty close to Frankfurt right now. Frankfurt is really the epicenter of the bad weather here in Germany. Frankfurt Airport, which is the largest airport in Germany, had to shut down for several hours because of severe snowfall. Hundreds of flights were canceled. There's a massive backlog. On the roads, the situation is no different. A lot of traffic jams, a lot of car pileups, the worst one involving more than 100 cars. So anyone traveling in Germany, my advice to you is take it slow, because you're certainly not going to reach your destination very quickly. Fred Pleitgen, CNN, on the highway from Berlin to Frankfurt.